focus on outcomes and not on outlays so that the social-economic transformation is achieved. As our Prime Minister firmly believes, we need to focus on four major castes. They are Garib, Mahilaye, Yuva, and Annadata. Their needs, their aspirations, and their welfare are our highest priority. The country progresses when they progress. All four require and receive government support in their quest to better their lives. Their empowerment and well-being will drive the country forward.